జేడీ లక్ష్మీనారాయణ గారి కుమార్తె సాయి నిత్య తను చదువుకుంటున్న భాస్కర్ మెడికల్ కాలేజ్ విద్యార్థులు స్నేహితులతో కలిసి కోవిడ్-19 పై ఎంతో మందికి ఉన్న అపోహలను సందేహాలను పోగొట్టడానికి చేసిన ఈ వీడియో చూసేద్దాం।
It is very unfortunate that so many myths are being circulated on social media with no medical basis. So as all of you know, most healthy people can hold their breath for 2 minutes. But since the severe acute respiratory syndrome attaches to the lungs and causes swelling or inflammation, it makes the person breathless in the later and severe stages of the disease. So by this point, it is highly likely that the patient has already been hospitalized. So there is no point in trying to hold your breath for 10 seconds to determine the presence or absence of the virus. If it were reliable, the government would not be spending as much money as they are on COVID testing kits. If you think you have symptoms, please do visit a medical professional. The most confirmatory and reliable test is the RT-PCR, which can detect the viral RNA in a person.
So no supplements can completely prevent or cure a disease, and there is no conclusive evidence to show that taking vitamin C can cure COVID. It is not a part of standard treatment of every COVID positive patient. Sure, vitamin C can be taken every day at a daily recommended dosage of 60 milligrams per day only if prescribed by a physician. However, it is best if the vitamin is derived from natural sources such as citrus and lemons instead of the tablets.
COVID-19 is a droplet infection. Droplets typically do not travel more than 6 feet and they do not linger in the air. They, however, do linger on surfaces, and this is why we should keep frequently clean our hands with soap and water and avoid touching our nose, eyes and mouth. Wearing masks also reduces the transmission to some extent, but please ensure proper care and disposal of used masks. Furthermore, there is also no evidence to prove vector transmission from mosquitoes or animals to human. So please do not abandon your pets.
In fact, water does not dislodge the virus from your throat to the stomach because the virus attaches to the body cells as soon as it enters. So drinking lots of water will not protect you from COVID-19. But it will make sure that you stay hydrated as summers are in. As for hot beverages, there is no scientific evidence that shows that it can destroy the novel coronavirus, since much higher temperatures are needed to destroy it.
First of all, antibiotics do not work against viruses. Yes, antibiotics are used in some flu-like condition. It is used to treat the bacterial co-infection that lie along with the viral infection, but not the viral infection as such. One should not buy and store these medicines without doctor's recommendation, since these medicines have harmful side effects. Selling these antibiotics to a person without the prescription from a registered medical practitioner will attract legal consequences, as these drugs fall under Schedule H and H1 of the Drugs and Cosmetics Act. It is worth mentioning that the above mentioned statement that antibiotics work against the viruses is a myth, not a fact.
Vaccines used against pneumonia such as pneumococcal vaccine or Haemophilus influenza type B vaccine do not provide protection against the new coronavirus. The virus is so new and different that it needs its own vaccine. Researchers are trying to develop a vaccine and WHO is supporting them.
No, this is not going to prevent the virus. No matter how hot the weather is, we cannot say that it will prevent the present viral disease, because the countries with the extremes of temperature have also reported the COVID positive cases. The behavior of this virus is yet to be fully ascertained.
These are all very healthy foods with some amount of antimicrobial action. However, there is no evidence to substantiate the claim that they can prevent or protect us from COVID-19. One must stay at home and practice a healthy, balanced diet while maintaining social distance and following hand hygiene. We must also adhere to the rules given by the Government of India. such as staying at home and not venturing outside.
People of all age groups can contract the virus. Older people and those with pre-existing medical conditions such as diabetes, bronchial asthma, high blood pressure are more vulnerable to becoming severely ill with the disease. As regards the young, they might not develop severe illness, but they do transmit the disease, and not following the preventive measures means illness to them too. Moreover, unhealthy lifestyles such as sedentary habits, lack of exercise, unhealthy food habits, distorted sleep cycles, addictions like smoking and alcohol, and stressful home and work environments also take a toll on your health and have a harmful impact on your immunity.
The best way to prevent the infection is by washing your hands with soap and water for 20 seconds as recommended by the WHO and the CDC. However, if soap and water is not available, then you may use sanitizers. Alcohol, which is a major part of the sanitizers that we use, is an irritant. So excessive use of sanitizers can lead to drying out of your hands and a condition called contact dermatitis. Similarly, thinking that drinking alcohol will sterilize the insides and protect you from the virus is also false. In fact, drinking large amounts of alcohol can lead to serious health problems, thereby making you severely ill if you do contract the virus. And lastly, and I have to stress on this, please do not drink sanitizers thinking that they have a high alcohol content. Sanitizers are not meant to be consumed in any way, and so are disinfectants and detergents. Now, if you will kindly excuse me, I need to go and help my mom clean the house. Thank you so much for watching, and remember, stay away from the rumors, stay informed, stay home and stay safe.
ఈ మెడికల్ స్టూడెంట్స్ చెప్పిన విషయాలను విని తగిన జాగ్రత్తలు పాటిద్దాం. ఈ వీడియో చూసైనా కోవిడ్-19 పై అవేర్నెస్ ని పెంచుకుందాం. సాయి నిత్య వారి కాలేజీ స్నేహితులతో కలిసి చేసిన ఈ మంచి ప్రయత్నాన్ని అందరికీ షేర్ చేద్దాం. స్టే హోమ్, స్టే సేఫ్. ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, కామెంట్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి మరియు సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయడం మర్చిపోకండి.